Now at 1:30, breaking news, former Angels executive Eric Kay has been found guilty of providing the drugs that killed Angels pitcher Tyler Skaggs. A Texas jury deliberated just a few hours before finding Kay guilty on two charges in the case. Prosecutors convinced them the former Angels communications director is the only person who could have given Skaggs the lethal cocktail of drugs in July of 2019. A coroner's report found alcohol, fentanyl, and oxycodone in his system. Kay is facing a minimum 20-year sentence and $1 million fine in the state of Texas.